17 has turned 35.
I'm surprised that we're still living.
If we had done any harm,
I hope that we're forgiven.
Got a few kids of my own, and some days I still don't know just what to do. I hope that they're not laughing too loud
when they hear me talking like
when a smoke was a smoke and grooving was grooving, dancing meant everything.
We were young and we were improving, laughing, laughing with our friends,
holding hands meant something, baby, outside the club, cherry bomb.
Our hearts were real.
That was pretty.